So, Gray, would you enlighten us on how honey whiskey is made?
Funny you should ask. First thing we do is you get the bees drunk. You pour a lot of whiskey into a honeycomb where the bees drink it profusely. You wait 2 weeks where it allows them plenty of time to secrete the honey from their mouths, which is actually where honey comes from. And you scoop all the honey up, you put it in some bottles, you let the bottles sit for about 7 months, and then becomes honey whiskey.
Thank you.